Not the music! Anything but the music!
To Dathomir we go. To Dathomir we go, everyone.
Setting course for Death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion.
I can't send the seat.
Manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust.
Yep.
In the end, they were nearly wiped out.
Yup!
Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Yeah.
You don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Oh, man. This is going to be intense. Look at that. Beautiful. Look at the ship! Look how gorgeous the ship looks. I'm actually gonna turn this down because I feel like it's a little too loud.
Ship. Indoors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
It's
hey,
okay,
Cal.
Grease.
You and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
Yeah, I know.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere.
Oh, good luck with the
Empire
hunting
stuff. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Sounds like LaShawn. Well, she's right out there.
Do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything.
Had to take a quick,
okay,
quick picture. I said quick.
Really?
Just be safe, Cal.
Yeah, that's Cal. It. Just be safe. Alright, let's get this started. I hope this is not gonna be very long, because I really don't want to be here for long. But something tells me this is gonna be a long journey. Oh! Jeez.
Good thing we weren't standing there.
Oh god, this triggered my trypophobia.
What is
that a rancor? What even is this?
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange.
Is he gonna see his girlfriend? Oh, it's his girlfriend! It's his girlfriend!
Oh, sexy girlfriend!
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy.
I didn't know Zabrax were in this game, though.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
You cannot break me.
Ooh, nice. Well, let's scan them.
Let me see.
And though we know what, even though I know what they are. my brother warrior. Even though, let's be real there, Zabrak. Okay, so now... Some of this is like a little bit too dark for me, so I can't like see that well. Through Dark Souls 3. Nah, you're good. Don't worry about it. I'm looking at the guide right now and kind of seeing more or less what to do. I mean, don't go there. Obviously. We just... Okay, no. Okay, I'm not good with this. Okay, let's see. So we already killed them. Guide about pulling something down. So let's try it again. Okay, and I just killed myself. God dang it. Alright, let's try it one more time. Let's try one more time. Okay. All right, there we go. This. Yeah, I haven't really played this game. This is like my first time actually playing this game, so I kind of already know what's gonna happen, and I'm kind of scared, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, I read the guide.
Wait up, it might be dangerous.
Oh geez. Yep, I know what's happening. It's a bat. It's a whole bat. Oh, Shingo. It crept up on me. okay. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh, I'm so scared. Do anything if you're ah! Oh god, gotta move. Oh god, oh jeez. What is it doing?
I think it's gone.
Zaprak, I always sometimes forget what it's called. Climbing calls. Finally, a useful mechanic. Let's see. Well, that one wasn't too bad, but I kind of read the guide a little bit and I saw like some shit on it, so I'm like, oh god, I hope I don't jinx myself with it. Got it.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
Oh, geez, that did not work out.
I don't know how we're gonna get down from this. It's a long drop.
You're a Jedi!
Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
No! Okay, got it. Barely got it. He's killing himself. And you have an itch on your back. You have that itch on your back, and you can't get it. Oh shit! Is it dead?
Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Gorga Falls. Up.
This must be the tomb.
Oh. Jeez. This is one freaky ass tomb, dog.
Let me see.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Okay, well that's good, I suppose.
Wanna check it out? What's that, BD?
Alright. Mantis paint job, smuggler. That one looks alright. I still prefer. We'll get a different paint job because I just like the white and gold. I think it goes really well. It suits it. It flows, you know. All right. So I semi know what's gonna happen because I read the guide, so I kind of know what's gonna happen. It's just the seeing it is gonna freaking destroy me. Yeah, I know, I tend
whatever
to
that was,
stuff.
It's gone.
I guess just rest. I probably should. I'm gonna do a skill tree, actually. Let's see. I wanna do the damn lightsaber delay combo. Lightsaber throw. I think that has to be... Oh, no, we can do it. Oh, no, I can't. It has to be 3. Alright, in that case, I'm just gonna save up points, and then I'll go ahead and do it later. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one.
I like how they have the good old... I forget his name, but the guy who does all the... I think it's Bradley Barker. Bradley Barker, I think? I don't exactly remember.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah, I better go.
Better get a move on, Cal.
Oh, I'm not ready for this.
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Vin, I hope to God you're watching my reaction, because I'm not ready for this shit. I know what's gonna happen, but I'm not prepared.
Oh. Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Oh, that shit got away.
Good.
How do I?
Stay on task, Padawan.
Dog, I'm confused!
Get a move on, Padawan.
I'm trying, dog, I'm trying. I'm gonna cheat, though. Assuming I have to go on like the walls and do the wall ride, like on Lucio or something, like so, like this. I assume it's correctly.
You're almost there.
I'm trying. I have to go higher. God fucking damn it. Alright, let's retry. Yeah, I have to go higher. God damn it. Can I jump from here? No. He's like, no, cuz you ain't gonna cheat. Bro! Fuck! Dude, honestly, if I were a Padawan, I feel like my fucking master would lose, like, so much patience! God damn it. He's like, yo, where's the popcorn at? Oh my god. Right. Please? Oh, thank god.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
What am I supposed to do here?
Better, Padawan. Join me. This training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day, one way or another.
Get ready.
We'll begin with physical preparation.
Get ready for this shit, man.
We have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro, are you okay? No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. clones betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship.
That's a good way of saying shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up and let me think.
Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
You must run!
There he is. Shoot and kill.
No, stop!
Not the music! Anything but the music! Anything but the music! Oh, God!
The pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Anything but...
This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Dude, anything but the music. Anything but the music.
We have eyes on the Jedi. No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far.
Anything but the music!
Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Oh my God.
Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Flashbacks of what Ahsoka and like Darth Maul did. Oh wait, I was a fool.
Controls!
I feel bad, but it was a little funny. God damn, that was one hell of a fucking oh my god. Cal, it's okay. Yes, I remember when I high-fived the clone trooper. I remember.
Padawan.
What the? What the?
It is time for instruction.
His own lightsaber. Come on, Cal. We got to get the fuck out of here. We gotta get out of here, Cal.
Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
Not really.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
What a psychopath.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh. Now you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family.
I'll pass, thank you very much.
I can teach you how to control its power.
I'ma pass. Thanks, but no thanks.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Hide?
Sure.
Jeez. That's totally not fucking terrifying.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Gotta go!
Witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Jeez, man.
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Dude, you don't want to know what happened, Seer. You do not want to know what fucking happened.
Your master's lightsaber.
We saw him. Bastard to Paul. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself.
I mean, I couldn't either, shit.
I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die.
Jeez.
But then I learned about the holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up.
Damn.
I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
Damn, you sound like my mom. Like, she's like, you're gonna fix what you did.
Build a new one.
Her eyes have me dead. Like, I feel so bad. Like, I feel like they put all this animation into Cal, and then with Seer, they were just like, meh. And, like, her eyes are constantly, like, bulging out of her eye socket. Alright, so we're here at Ilum now. And I'm probably gonna stop it here, because I kind of don't want that much. Also, because I have to edit it. And I think I'm gonna edit it by planet. That's gonna be, like,
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here.
She means everywhere.
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
Yeah.
And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle.
Mm-hmm.
But that is the test. It's the choice to keep
fighting. Oh, well, this is great.
That makes us who we are.
I was doing a little bit of researching, and you get... This is where you get all the Kyber crystals, actually. So I'm definitely going to try and get all the Kyber crystals in the next stream. I don't know if I am going to play this game next stream. I do want to try and finish this game, so...
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Yes, sir, dog. Yes, sir. You seem so disappointed. All right. I am going to end the stream here, though. I thank you all so much for coming and hanging out with me on stream. I appreciate it. I think I am going to play this game next stream. I do want to try and finish it. We're very, very close to the end. Very, very close. I think it's just this one, and then we go back to Dathomir from the... I was looking at, like, the guide and everything. So we go back to here. Good night, Ben. Thank you for coming and helping me out. So we go back to Dathomir. We do what we do there. And then I'm going to end the stream there as well. And then I'm going to try and do the finale stream. All one big fucking stream. So that's going to be the plan. Hopefully I can beat it soon. Because I do want to try and beat this game and get it all done with. Just have to do the editing. The editing is going to take a while. But... it will be done, and I can start on other Let's Plays and do other things on my stream. So, again, thank you guys so much for coming. Have a great night, and I hope to see you all next stream. So, bye-bye, everyone.